Hi guys, Jason Lillo sent me these things to make more champagne because they gave me the recipes to make the proper champagne, Rosazio, what do you call it? So I'm gonna call it Bella.
We're gonna make cocktails and pops. And thank you for ruining my introduction. Stop eating on me. Stop it.
I have to.
Anyway, okay. So they sent us these popsicle makers, yeah. And then also these cute glasses, because like for cocktails and stuff.
Some gin?
You make a cocktail or we're doing popsicles?
Making our own champagne.
Yeah. Anyway, you know what? The ingredients to our cocktail and popsicle will be in the bio. Wait, we're gonna make our own.
No.
Okay, so we're gonna call it the Tawar Champagne Cocktail.
Champagne.
It's not champagne. Can I just explain? Okay, for those who don't know, Fabrazio is not a champagne. Jose LaRue is not a champagne. It is a sparkling wine. Or MCC.
You can't call it champagne.
You can't call it champagne
unless... Made in champagne in France.
Made in champagne in France.
Yes.
Yes, that is actually correct.
Thank you.
You can only call it a champagne if it's from France. So these are actually sparkling wines.
Actually Cape Town.
Or MCCs. And I don't know the full definition of the clear classic method de clap de clap.
Salty, sour and sweet combined in this amazing taste adventure created by...
Okay, so yes, we are. Okay,
so
first things first.
We're hacking the power.
Just keep it, don't let it pop, eh? Like. Wait! It's the Fabrazio of dry rosé. And we're gonna just hoi some in the jug. To Mickey's, just check the thing there. This is a complete mess up.
Yeah, because you can't make it. This tastes.
Cheers. Not bad. He couldn't mess this up even if he tried.
No,
best tasting sparkling wine out there. Thank you, Fabrazio.
My genius.
Yeah.